Hello everyone. So the first word is constitute. Constitute means combine to make something, or we can say establish or appointed. So usage in sentence, 11 players constitute a football team on the field. So without using made, we can use constitute. It sounds better. Or the college is made in 1952. So without using made, we can use constituted. So it sounds better. So next word is defect, meaning imperfection, lack, weakness, or some problem. So usage in sentence, they have found a major defect in the program. So without using problem, we can use defect there. It sounds good. The next is jeopardy, meaning danger or loss, or we can say harm. So usage in sentence, we will not do anything that will put our business in jeopardy. So without danger or loss, we can use jeopardy. It sounds good. It looks good in sentence also. Next, narrate means to tell in detail, details of something. So uses in sentence, the documentary is narrated by a famous actor. So explained, without using explain, we can use narrate there. It sounds good. Or the kid narrated the story. Without using said or told there, we can use narrated there. Next, opacity means difficult to understand or unclear, or we can say doubtful, or that is not clear properly, not transparent, we can say. So usage in sentence, a professor whose lectures are known for opacity is going to find himself in a room full of frustrated students. So here, using difficult to understand, known for difficult to understand, we can use known for opacity. Professionally, it sounds good and the sentence looks good also.